almost all the masters, they agree on one point: body is energy, your being is energy, your being is the Shakti Spurana, the energy fountain. Then where we are missing, continuously we are hearing you are energetic, you are energetic, you are energetic. Then where are we missing? What is happening? Why are we not feeling? And not only that, it is not that we have not experienced the energy. We have experienced till the age of 7. Till the age of 7, we have experienced the intelligence. We have felt the energy. We were alive without even thinking, without even bothering, without even worrying about anything. Full of energy, bubbling with energy. So much of life has radiated even in our being. There was a time when we were so alive, so active, so expressive, so energetic. Then how we are missing that energy? Why are we feeling so low when we are trained by the modern day society, when we are conditioned by this modern day society? Let us look little deep into it, where something has gone wrong. We have three layers of body. Don't think you have only one layer of body, as you all think. You have three layers of body. First thing, the physical body which you have now, which you are handling. The second thing, mental body or subtle body, which you are using at the time of dreaming. When you dream, every night you create a new body. That is why you feel associated with that body. For example, you are sleeping in India. You dream as if you have gone to some other country. You are dreaming yourself as if you are walking in some other country. How can you travel or how can you experience something without having body? In the dream, you create a body which is made of the same stuff in which dreams are made. Now you create a body which is made of the same stuff in which the world is made, matter. That time you assume one more body which is made of the same stuff which is created in the same dream stuff, and you associate yourself with that body. That's what I call mental body. The third thing, causal body, that's the important thing. The experience which you undergo at the time of deep sleep, the energy which rejuvenates you, the body which rejuvenates you, which again energizes you. Sleep is one of the automatic mechanism to rejuvenate your body. Your body's own intelligence, it just takes you inside, comforts you, rejuvenates you, and sends you back again to go on work, to express. Now understand these three things: physical body, mental body, and causal body. Physical body, subtle body, causal body. These three words. The problem is, we have only physical body under our control. For example, if you are 100%, all these three body put together, you are 100%. But by nature, only 33% is under your control. Only the physical body you keep under your control. Subtle body and the causal body, both are not under your control. It's like you have 100-acre land, only 33 acres you are using. Other 33 are left. They are not under your control. You are not using them. Because of this, two problem happens. One is you are not able to use your full personality. You are not able to use all the 100 acre. Second thing, from the other 66 acres, all kinds of wild animals, all kinds of disturbances, all kinds of snakes, scorpion, everything sneaks into this 33 acre also to disturb you. Same thing, understand, you have three layers of body. Only the physical layer is under your control. Because of that, not only you are missing 66% of your being, your energy, and the wrong things, unnecessary interference of the 66% into the 33% creates a deep uncomfort, a deep discomfort feeling to your being. Whenever these three bodies don't fall in ease with each other, don't feel in ease with each other, don't feel comfortable with each other, the dis-easeness creates disease. Dis-easeness between these three bodies only creates disease. Whenever your subtle body unnecessarily enters into the physical body, you feel restless. Subtle body means filled with thoughts. When it enters into the physical body, you feel restless. Wherever you are, you don't stay there. If you are here, your mind is somewhere else. We can be sure about that. Continuously you feel restless. What next? What next? What next? What next? Restlessness and the psychological dissatisfaction is the main reason for all the psychosomatic disorders. All the psychosomatic disorders is the only one reason. One important thing. Now the doctors are coming up with a conclusion. Even the accidents are your invitations. We are thinking accidents are accidents, but there is so much of research done by the people. They are coming up with a new data, new informations. Unless you invite, unless your mind is ready, unless you are asking, accidents don't happen. They call it the power of coincidence. There is no such thing as coincidence happens on the planet Earth. If you don't know the cause, then you say it's a coincidence. Everything happens only with cause and effect. There is nothing on the planet Earth which happens without the cause. Can anything happen without cause? Only cause and effect. If you know the cause, you say cause and effect. If you do not know the cause, you say it is just coincidence. We may not know the reason, but there is no such thing on the planet Earth which happens without cause. Everything happens only with cause. Even if the accidents are proved, they have cause. They have invitation from your side. Can't we understand the diseases are nothing but our own creation? And one more thing, important fact. Every part of your body has got its own life. For example, liver is replaced once in 12 months. Every 12 months, your liver is replaced totally. Not even one cell, one atom is left. Total liver is replaced in every 1 year by your body. Same way, every part of your body is continuously getting replaced. Continuously getting replaced. You create new part and the old part by and by dies. Slowly the dead cells are removed and new cells are created and the part is replaced. in this process, your thinking system, your subtle body, your mind involves very much. Your mind plays a major role in the new creation or updating your body. In the East, there is a beautiful science called Samudrika Lakshanam. Means they will tell your character just by seeing your body structure. Just seeing your body structure, your character will be very clearly explained. It's a science. It's not a belief. It's not a superficial prediction. Science. They will tell your character very clearly, exactly inch by inch, just seeing your body structure. Because the Eastern mystics have discovered long time ago, your mind plays a major role on creating your body. So, your mind is the experience, body is the expression. Your body is the expression, mind is experience. As the experience, so will be the expression. Your mind is the master which creates your body. Your mind plays a major role in creating your body. It is your body which is the expression of your mind. These three bodies, when they interfere in the other's space without invitation, they create trouble. As I was explaining to you, if the subtle body enters into the physical body, it creates deep restlessness in you and it creates psychosomatic diseases, wheezing, stomach problem, and all the problems related to heart, the Anahata Chakra and Manipuraka, as just because of the subtle body entering into physical body. Next thing, subtle body entering into causal body, that is what causes insomnia. Subtle body means filled with restlessness, thoughts. If it enters into the causal body, the deep sleep layer, that's what causes insomnia, chronic fatigue. Chronic fatigue, insomnia, sleep, not only sleeplessness, all the disorders in the sleep, they are caused by the subtle body entering into the causal body. And the next thing, causal body entering into the physical body and subtle body. When causal body unnecessarily enters into the physical body, you feel a deep inertness. Inertness means you don't want to do anything. You just want to be totally silent. And you just want to be totally in the inertness. Sort of a deep physical depression. Deep physical depression. And whenever the causal body enters into the subtle body without invitation, again you feel a deep mental depression. Deep physical depression and deep mental depression. These two are caused by causal body entering into physical and subtle bodies. One important thing you need to understand. Human being is the only animal who feels tired after taking rest. We are the only animal who feel tired after taking rest. If you ask the people, why are you tired? So tired after taking rest. Whole night would have slept, but we feel tired. No other animal on the planet Earth, no other animal feels tired early in the morning. You can see birds chirping and flying. Calf, even if it has no work, just will go around. and dog, it will go around the house and see its boundaries. And there is no other animal which does not have, which gets disturbed so much, or which is away from the nature. We are the one and only animal who get tiredness, who get tired after taking rest, because the causal body is not total when you rest. Important thing, doctors are now declaring, in America, nobody sleeps more than 14 minutes maximum. Any average human being, he sleeps only 14 minutes maximum. After every 14 minutes, he comes out, he is thrown out. He comes to the dream state and wanders in the dream state, then he falls into the deep sleep. Deep sleep, just for 14 minutes, he is thrown out, he wanders in the dream state, the rest, mental restlessness, again goes back to deep sleep and comes out. Not more than 14 minutes. You have any question? Something you are telling? Yes. When I say sleep, I mean the total deep sleep. Dream state is not sleep. Please be very clear. Dream state is one of the disease. Let me explain. When it comes to the second layer, I'll explain how the dream state is disease. Only maximum 14 minutes the person rests average in America. And in the eastern countries, the much poor countries, especially India, they did the test. It's a 36 minutes. Look, where is 14 and where is 36? The maximum time they can have in the deep sleep state, they can be in the causal body, is 36 minutes. Only here 14 minutes. Then understand how much our inner layers are disturbed. How much the inner layers are uneasy with each other.